Republicans are still going on and on and on trying to basically destroy the character of Cassidy Hutchinson, who, of course, as we all know, testified last week, explosive testimony, the pressure campaigns, the possible witness intimidation, Trump in the presidential limo, SUV, whatever you want to call it there. And so Republicans have been trying to attack her character. You've had Donald Trump and Marjorie Taylor Greene say, hey, nobody even knows who this person is, which of course isn't true. Donald Trump did in fact know her, but nobody has been more vicious than Newsmax host Greg Kelly. Greg Kelly tweeted out just a couple days ago that the only reason Ms. Hutchinson even went there to testify was because apparently she was trying to get the attention of somebody who recently broke up with her. This is what Mr. Kelly tweeted out. Report, some dude broke up with her, and this was the way to, quote, get his attention. Lying to the country. The, quote, look at me now trick. This nut should be arrested for perjury. Cassidy got busted. Now, he started that tweet with the word report. Meaning, okay, there's a report on this to clearly back up what Mr. Kelly is saying, that Hutchinson was just a jilted woman out there looking for attention. But unfortunately, Mr. Kelly, in neither this tweet nor any of his other tweets since then, because unfortunately I did go through them, he never tweeted out an actual report. There's no link at all. Like, there's not an article, there's not a video, there is nothing that he had, at least that he put on Twitter, to back any of this up, which leads me to believe that he straight up made it up. Again, you can't claim something as a report if there's no actual report to back it up. Not to mention, all right, let's assume for a second, assume for just one second, that Greg Kelly is telling the truth, that Cassidy Hutchinson only wanted to get her ex-boyfriend's attention. That's why she went and testified. Okay, does that change any of her testimony? Does that mean that what she had to say was a lie? You see where I'm going with this, Greg Kelly? Because you didn't even make that connection. You're like, she just wanted attention. All right, well, she got it. But you're still not even saying that anything she said was a lie. You're saying she lied. You can't give us specifics on what she lied about. You can't back it up with any evidence or any proof. You're just making stuff up to basically assassinate the character of this former Mark Meadows aide. I mean, let's be real here too, Greg. You're a public figure. She is not. You called her a nut and accused her of perjury. You said she should be arrested for perjury. You didn't say she should be investigated for perjury. You said she should be arrested, which means in your eyes, you're already implying her guilt. And, of course, calling her a nut, which means Cassidy Hutchinson, should she so choose, absolutely has a wonderful case for defamation. She is not a public figure. You are. You attacked her mental capacity by calling her a nut. If anybody watching this happens to know Ms. Hutchinson, let her know that she's got a pretty strong case on her hands here. Because nothing would please me more than to watch Greg Kelly go down for lying about a person who said some things that he wasn't very happy about.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.